This is a redo of the Flex with a 30-inch wing, and everything scaled down with a 2S battery and a 7.4 prop. And this by got the idea from Wayne's RC. It's really ball to fly. I made a bigger one and lodged it in a telephone pole. It was never really right after that. So when I rebuilt the wing, I used half the other one. This one's got two ailerons instead of one in the back part. And it's, like I said, it's flexible. I'm going to use two cameras because my hat cam thing, it doesn't really get it very good. So, all right, I'll see you on the other side. Okay, here we are on the other side. Here goes nothing. Try not to fly it towards the sun so it doesn't send spot out. And down here we actually can see it. Actually glides better with this 30-inch wing than it did with the 60. Real responsive though. Probably for somebody that could fly better than I can. Have a little trouble getting it trimmed out today. My wind's kind of jerky up there towards the higher, a little higher like that. Plug this in a little bit before I got out to the trailer so we didn't have to wait. That's why my alarm's going off. This 2200 milliamp battery I can usually get about, oops, quit talking. About 10 minutes flight time with it. Wind's gusting up pretty hard right now.
now the beeper quits. What a deal. Okay, anyway, Big Joker out. Thanks for watching. Ha ha ha!